As children, we dreamed of being firemen, astronauts, explorers, and of course, ball players. We dreamed of stretching singles into doubles, of diving catches at Wrigley and towering home runs at Fenway. We dreamed of the crowd rising to their feet, of being shoulder to shoulder with the best players in the game. And on July 15th, a few of those dreams come true.